The path of the righteous man is beset.